Climate change protesters Extinction Rebellion have criticised police for including the group on a list of organisations with extremist ideologies. The Guardian newspaper obtained the documents, which list them alongside Islamic extremists.